Win your races, win your battles, win your one-on-ones, win every shift. That's your game.
They will, at some point tonight, because of you and your will, they will decide to lose. Make them do it. Let's go.
Have a great series, man.
Yeah.
Hey! Johnny, play lost. Go. Park. Good cap. I got him. Come on in.
Skate.
Point up.
Lee.
Warty. Yeah.
Come on, win our battles here.
Everything got to go in, everything on him. Come on here, man, relentless.
You got to skate there, D. D to D, get going. Quit telegraphing your plays.
Get on the forecheck here. Put a puck in a good place and go get it. Drive.
By the way, protect the house, boys. Protect the house.
We got to fight through it, boys. We got to fight through it. Fight through it.
Corey, easy. Be smart. Let's go. Keep in between the whistles. That's all we're asking.
I'll take one guy. Hey,
19. Get out of there. You got the. You want to join him? Excellent penalty. Let's go. Boom. 17, 19. Go.
Andy, other way. Bench is the other way. Bench is over there. We got TV.
He said, if you give anyone a shot now, you're all going to the box.
After the whistle. Play hard between the whistles.
Need nothing, baby. Enjoy your offseason, kid. All day, Joe. That a boy, Webbs. Last game of the year, Webbs. I'm shaking, Barzy.
You're so scared. You're so scared.
Battle it. Let's go battle it. Come on. Move it. Off it. Brock, off it.
Hey, it's over. I'll stop talking about it. It's over.
We'll have to find out what side to Montreal knows. We got a power play Toronto.
Montreal is challenging for goaltender interference.
He's saying that Thornton lifts his stick or something right before the shot. That's exactly what Montreal is saying from the bench.
Be smart, man. Come on, let's go.
I thought I saw it flap, and then I saw it flap again. So, well, I'd rather that than it come off. So,
guys, we got a one-goal game now. We don't. Okay, Cal, just do me a favor. Let's get the puck down so we can finish this tonight, man.
No, dude, I'm just talking. I'm a man, talking.
Four. 41 seconds.
Yeah. And Eberle serving the five.
Shay, I wish I could do more. Yeah. I wish I could tell you more. Can you be totally honest?
You're good.
I know where you're coming from. Yeah. I actually do. Yeah. I wish I could tell you more.
The ones that I don't have a problem with is say, like, you're coming to my point and I stay in front of you and go slow.
So he's going backwards. What's that?
That's okay. But what I got a problem with, like, say, I'm allowed to go backwards as long as I'm not going to left or right on you and then I totally eliminate you.
All right.
I can, so that's kind of like body position. You know what I'm saying?
I get it.
But if I come from the side and smoke you from the side, that's a penalty. That's all what right. I'm going to look for.
When you step up for the hit, like, the puck's way past the goalie. He never ever touches it. Trying to time it a little better, you know what I'm saying? Because Toffoli never ever touches the puck.
That's exactly what they were doing, those first couple, buddy.
Hey, yeah, we got it. Took us a second. Hey, I know. You didn't doubt me, did you?
Hey, I'm not targeting you. Not one time. Now you do is bring the stick but keep the hands in.
I almost hate that puck there. It hit the stanchion and it went by my face. That wrap around.
Hey, way to hold the fort. Great job, baby. Great job.
Oh, baby. No, he knocks it out. He had it coming, he knocks it out.
Great job, buddy. Good play there. Oh, that's an awkward play. I like that. Just leave it there. Because if I came there, I think it was too much going on.
He's got a good set, right? 86. He was kind of,
he started high,
and then he shifted.
Yeah.
Out there. He's got to stay where he was.
Yeah, we're good. I got your back here. I just had your D push the guy into you, okay? All right?
He's got it now, Shay, we're good.
Out of the way, boys, we're back in it now.
You guys think of that 2-on-1 slash there?
Was it stick on stick? Did he get his stick though, Jordan? I thought it was stick on stick is fine, okay? But if he gets the hands, we need a penalty there. It didn't take long to get the fans mad at me today, huh?
Hey, they may not go in this first period, they will by the third.
Woo! Atomize Lamo! Let's go!
Yeah! Let's go!
Yeah!
Yeah, Zach! That's a big goal for ZP.
Yeah! Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah, baby! What a shot! Yeah! Yeah! Woo! Come on, 4G, bully!
Nice play, man. What a play. Wow, that line is buzzing, bud.
Right. Yeah! That's it, eh?
That guy can shoot the puck, baby.
Yeah!
go. Let's go. Next shift. Next shift.
Hey.
The person that looks after us, and really everything trickles down from him and his family, were not allowed to be with us. And every playoff round we won, the Vinicks would come in and address the family. We did a little FaceTime tradition, but now they're actually get to share it with us, and it's all for you, Jeff.
Are you guys our hockey team here? I haven't seen you in a while. Awesome is back to back. You know, what you went through, it was mentally, this was all about mental. What you went through, 65 days in a bubble, and then back on the ice 2 months later, and then to have COVID rules all over again, is an unbelievable accomplishment. This is the best back-to-back any team has accomplished in any sports.
One last thing, G-Dub!